Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to see how to get this beautiful look for a nighttime Indian or Desi party. So here you guys, there's nothing on my skin. I have plain bare skin and I'm going to go ahead with my primer. I'm going to take the Normal Beauty's Blur Primer and put it over my skin. I'm going to take about dime size, rub it in between my fingers and then put it on my face. Then here I'm going to take some shadow insurance and put it all over my eyes and prep it before we go ahead and put some shadow on. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and work on our eyes, and I'm using the Huda Beauty palette in Rose Gold Edition, and I'm using this one palette to get this whole look for the night. I'm going to go ahead and pick up some color called Shy from the palette on a flat shader brush and pack it all on my lids. Just gonna zoom in to show you guys what the color looks like on my eyelids. Then I'm gonna go ahead with a fluffy brush and pick up some color called Suede from the palette and put it right into my crease. And this will just give me a look. This will just make my eyes look like I have a shadow on. It just gives your eyes a really, really nice shape when you have a darker color in your crease. So we'll just make my eyes pop more. Next, I'm going to pick up the color. It's a very shimmery and really nice color called Blessed. Just going to pick some up on my fingers and put it right on my eyelids. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead with the fluffy brush and blend everything together since I just put that shimmery color called Blessed. Then I'm gonna use the same fluffy brush and pick up some color called Black Truffle and put it in my outer V to give my eyes a better shape. Okay, I'm just going to zoom in and show you guys what all these eyeshadows together look like. Then I'm going to go ahead with a pencil brush and pick up some color called Henna and put it all over my bottom lash line. Okay, next on to our foundation, and I'm using my favorite Huda Beauty's foundation in color Latte. I'm just putting it on my face and going and blending it with my beauty blender. For my under eyes, I'm using Maybelline's Age Rewind Concealer, and I believe it's in medium beige, and I'm just putting it right under my eyes. And I like to do one eye at a time because I feel like it dries pretty quickly on my skin. And it's harder to blend, so one eye at a time. And I'm just gonna go in and blend it, and I have to bake my eyes right away, you guys, otherwise I'll start creasing. So I'm going in with Cody Airspun. This is my all-time favorite baking powder, and just putting it right under my eyes. I'm gonna contour my face, and I'm using LA Color Pros concealer or contour liquid brush in color Chestnut, and I'm just gonna put it in my hollows of my cheeks and blend it with my beauty blender. And you want to make sure you really blend everything. Okay, next I'm gonna take a brush and just wipe off all the baking. It has set on my skin for enough. I'm just gonna powder contour my face here to give some color to my face. Next, I'm gonna put some blush, and I'm using an angled brush to put some blush, pink blush, on my face. Okay, Just gonna add some highlight. Do my eyebrows. And I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills eyebrow pencil, and it's that skinny tip one. Just fill in my brows. Put some e.l.f. lipstick, which is my favorite lipstick in all times. Mascara. And I'm using the two-step one, so putting the white one on first and then going in with the black side afterwards. And I like to do my bottom lashes first, because if you do your top ones and then when you try to do your bottom ones, the top one always ends up touching your eyes and it just creates a big mess. So always go in with bottom first. Okay, next, I'm going to put some eyeliner on. Once my liner is on, I'm just going to set my face with MAC Studio Fix and give myself some generous pumps. And you guys, here is the final finished look. This is what it looks like with eyelashes on and some jewelry on. I just paired it with this gold earrings that my mother-in-law gave me for the wedding, and I'm wearing my wedding bangles. And you notice that since I have a lot of embroidery on the blouse, I am not wearing a necklace. So this is what the look looks like. I hope you really like this video. I'm just showing you all my profiles. So if you guys like this look, please don't forget to give me some thumbs up. I'm waiting for you. Until next time. Bye-bye.